Hello parents and kids, today I show you how to install an Android emulator to play mobile games on your PC. It's very easy to use it. First, go to bignox.com and download this software. Save file. Now, after download, you can see in the download section the installer. Open it to install. Press install button. You can see a progress bar for installation progress. And press the start button. Use the Application Center to set your Google account.